We love it here in Austin. This is fun, isn't it? Cool stuff.
We're waiting for that big talent. Big talent.
Hey, Chris Angel, how you doing? What's your name, man?
Andrew.
Andrew, what are you gonna do for us today?
I'm gonna sing.
You're gonna sing?
Gazing through the
window at the world. Growing up, I was a huge fan of Marilyn Manson and Rob Zombie and all these different rock stars. It really became an escape for someone like me, who felt that I was an outsider. Growing up, I was alienated. Because I was never interested in athletics or what everybody else in my family was interested in. Singing was always an escape. It was always a comfort zone.
Why are you so nervous?
This is my first time singing in front of anybody.
Really?
Yes.
Never sang in front of anyone before?
Anybody.
Hey, well, I'm rooting for you.
Being on America's Got Talent, it's a huge step for someone like me who's never sang in public before, never sang in front of even my family. I think my days of being shy and being an outcast have reached their end, and I'd like to be able to really show what I can do.
Give them what you got, man. All right? I'm with you. Whoa!
Go now?
You go now. You're okay. It's gonna be all right. Don't be nervous, Andrew!
Rough day at the office? I know the feeling. What's your name?
My name is Andrew DeLeon.
Andrew, you've got an unusual look, but is this how you walk around all day?
Yes.
Kind of a goth look, you would describe this as?
Yes.
I assume you're a singer?
Yes.
Well, listen, why don't you do your thing?
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you. What's going through your mind? Can you share it with us? I'm just so used to being rejected, and I'm not really good at anything, so this is amazing.
Feels good. And you know, I sensed right before you sang you were feeling very nervous. You ever perform in front of a big crowd like this?
I've never performed in front of anybody.
No kidding. This is your first time. I mean, literally, you must have taken voice training or something, no?
Not at all. Self-taught.
And you would practice this, what, in your room? And yet you got up here and blew the roof off the joint. Good for you.
Thank you.
Andrew, what do your parents think of you, of your voice?
They've never heard me sing either.
Are they here?
Haven't?
They are here.
Where are they?
They're right up there.
I love you, Andrew.
Well, they must be so proud of you. And please don't say that you're not good at anything, because you've got an amazing voice and you are an individual.
Howie?
You know,
you've been hiding in your room all these years, but you never let the world see who you are or what you are. And it's not that you're good at anything. You are great.
We're going to vote now. I'll be the first one to vote yes. Big time. Sharon.
Yeah, Andrew, I'm definitely in love with you now. And it's a yes.
Howie.
Mom, Dad, how proud are you of your son?
Very proud.
Very proud.
Very proud.
Well, you know something? We all love your boy now. That's three yeses. You're going to Vegas.
Thank you. Completely unexpected, and I'm just shocked. It's overwhelming.
It's like Marilyn Manson does an aria.
Yeah, he's a surprise. It's pretty cool.
It was really
cool. Very cool.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, congratulations. Oh, I didn't know. Never heard you. God, that's awesome.
You never told me that you can sing like that.
Good night, Austin! Give it up for your justice!
You think he only sings opera?
I have no idea.
No idea.
I don't. I bet you he doesn't know.
Right.
Lights. Loved his uniqueness. Fabulous.
He's never sung in front of anyone, and he blew the roof off the house.
Oh my God! What a moment! What a great moment!
Good night, Austin. I love you. I will try.